I know it isn't actually weird and it doesn't actually matter, but it's something weird about seeing the game is published by Netflix. Just something about that seems funny to me. Anyway, Oxenfree 2, The Lost Signals, comes out on pretty much everything July 12th, including Netflix. What do you know? Are you going to get it? Huh? Are you?